Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, once again to Lance Plays Alone. Right now, we are outside Court 35, or 35 Court, it doesn't matter. But this is the secret building. Look at that thing, big green, it's got stuff. Because at the top of this is a leveled armor, and now that I'm finally level 50, it's going to be an X01 armor. The best armor in the game, outside of DLC or whatever possible things. Now, I've got my trusty laser musket, and we're gonna just tear through this place. Damn it, I missed. Just like a bitch. Hello. I could have done something here. Oh, wait, no, I couldn't have. I'm not an expert hacker, just an advanced hacker. Well, obviously, this place has a whole mess load of stuff in it. I mean, look, the raiders came in here trying to steal whatever's in here, and the automated defenses just ripped through them. I mean, come on. Alright. Hello, cigarette machine. The elevator? Oh, that's no fun. We want to rip through this place. So I'm going to save the elevator until I can't. I possibly can't go any further. Looks like I possibly can't go any further. Alright, elevator it is. Now, I haven't really been upgrading my armors because I was all saving it all for this. For the X01. Because quite frankly, that's... Ah! Codsworth, you can teleport too. Good for you. Hello. Yeah, I didn't think we'd be getting here that quick. I thought I'd have to, you know, climb a little bit harder. But I already know what's coming up. There's also leveled enemies here, too. I think it's two Assaultrons and... Or maybe it's just one Assaultron. One Assaultron and... Damn. Whatever the heavy one was. So yeah, this thing isn't easy to get. Expert safe. Bastards. I wonder what's in that expert safe. Alright. First, we have to prepare. Because both of them are going to be released on us at the exact same time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up mines right about here. They'll all come out. Mine. 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 Wait a minute, what's going on here? Damn it. Where's that third one? There it is. Shit. Okay, good. Now it's sticking. Alright. And then a pulse mine for good measure. Now. Hello? There we go. Now we're gonna drop down here. Ha ha! Good job, Assaultron. You fell for my trap. Ah! Damn it! Damn it! No. Alright. What we need is to switch over to... this bad boy. And eat some food. Sugar bombs, yaga roast. Things like... Whoa! prick! Jumping up on me like that? Yes, yes, I'm an idiot. Crap! No, no! Yes! Ah! Yep, close enough. Thank you. Aw. Oh, wait, I've been hidden the whole time? Damn. Or maybe I just did that accidentally afterwards. Oh, well. Okay, okay. Now then. Hit that button. And hit this button. Here. Oh, you bastards! Wait, wait, wait. It still says X01. But it's not... Huh. Well, shit. Looks like somebody swapped it out? Huh. Oh, well, I'll take it all. Okay, I'll be back for the power armor egg in... I'll be back for the endoskeleton later. Pick it up! Oh, it's too heavy to pick up. Crap! I didn't mean to get out of there. There's too much radiation here. Get in here. Get back in the suit. Get back in the suit! It's too bad I can't, like, have some... Hello? What was that? Eh, well. But anyway, I thought that would be a little bit more of an epic adventure. I forgot. It did have these two things. What in the world? Oh, they're in there. Well, let's have some fun. Ha-ha! Yep, it's always good to jump from high places. Alright, now that that's done, and my arms are kind of almost destroyed, return to Sanctuary, because that's where my... Well, all my shit is. It's also where I have my power armor station. There it is. That's the word. That's the thing I was looking for. Okay. Aww. Taking a long time to go there. That's always sad when the load time is huge. Oh well.
Yes.
There we go. Now let's transfer my junk. And now.
And now.
Let us work on this. Oh yeah, let's repair what I've damaged. There we go. Now this one gets equipped, 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 and equipped. Yes, now I've got the best armor in the game. Now before anything else happens, we are going to transfer my armor pieces. Off of my inventory. Now, let's get to work. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Did I level up? No, not quite. But I know how to. Alright, we're gonna have to level up here real quick. And in order to do that... Yeah. Find a place to bed down for the night. Whatever. Alright, we are going to salvage these things. Don't you guys worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I just made a mistake with these planters. They're not worth it. They're only worth it if you want to build planters. If you want to grow things in places without any dirt. Like, for instance, the airport. Out of the way, Ada. But anyway, resources, miscellaneous, these things, garden plots. These are useful. And what we're gonna do, gonna build a whole bunch of these things. One there, and there, and there, and there, and... No, I'm not moving you else. You, go. Thank you. And there. Well, no adjusting needed. Let's just keep this up. With these gardening plots, I can turn this entire waste, useless section here into dirt! Yay, dirt. Lovable, huggable dirt. I don't think it has to be perfect. Just close enough. But I don't want any of them floating or anything like that. Why is it getting further and further away? Oh well. There. All that clicking in the background is my special keyboard. The keyboard that I love. Why do I love that keyboard? Because it makes that clicking noise. So satisfying. 90s. Keyboard style. Oh man, look at all that. No wonder. Everything's all loppy-sided. Hey! Ada! I just told you to go over there. Go. No wonder it wouldn't work. Alright. Now, let's readjust so that it's squared. Got the number now. Alright, is that squared up? Not quite. How about now? No. Almost. Yeah, now that looks squared up. All right, you. Come here. Yay, squared up. Close enough to square it up. Aha! There it is! My garden plot is done. Now let's just turn on some lights here. Man. Sorry for all the silence. Okay, I'm back, and I got my garden plot done. Yes. Yes! That took a little bit of time, but I don't care. Look at this big, wonderful area. Alright, now let's plant some food. No, no planters, not this time. We are going to start all the way over here. And plant a whole mess load of corn. As much corn as we can have. But no planters. Now, why am I doing all this? Why am I planting? Why am I doing all this? Because, look at to the left there. Ah, I get experience for it. And I wanted to... Wait a minute. Oh, crap, I've already leveled up. Oh, well. This provides resources and wonderful things for my people. So I will keep it up. The only downside of planting all this food... Raiders. The raiders will come. But not right now. Maybe someday, but not right now. Hey, what happened? This is a moot tree. Why couldn't I... Ah, there it is. There it is. Alright, now we're lifting you up and putting y'all right yah. There. And you get to go right meow. As close to each other as I can. Because I found the moot fruit. I don't have any moot fruit, though. Alright. Fine. Alright, razor grass. You guys can stay back here. I'm just off of all this nonsense. Razor grain. because razor grain is obvious in the grass. Yeah. Now the tatoes. Tato plants. So many of them. One for you. One for you. Actually, let's move this one closer. See how much we can get away with. Huh. Yeah, looks like not too much right there. Yeah, this is gonna look ugly as shit, but I don't care. I'm still growing food. Lots of food. Sanctuary is gonna be my primary resource base. Well, maybe not. Maybe for right now. Eventually, I think Spectacle Island will be my actual resource base. Now look at that, I'm getting close to the moot fruit. Better stop. Alright, carrots! Carrots are pretty good. We're gonna put them right here. Come on. Yay, carrots. They're good for your eyes, you know. Stick them in your eyes. You lied to me. That was from... Giving credit where credit is due, that joke was from the ASDF movie. ASDF movie. I don't remember which one, but it was one of the nine. Unless there are ten now. But yeah. One of them. So much food! Man. And gourds! One gourd. There it is. Two gourds. Three gourds. Five gourds. Well, that was four gourds. Now it's five gourds. In red here will be six gourds. Yes. And now the melons. Melons will be on the other side. One melon. Two. Aw, can't get a third one there. So we're gonna have to do it like this. Oh, we're starting to get into gourd territory. Eh, we need melons. There we go. Look at this. Yay, and almost full. A very, very good garden right here. Woohoo. Alright, enough of that. Hey, wait. What the hell? I didn't level up. Ah, shit. Eh, wasn't even close. For a second there, I thought I did level up. I thought I was really close to it. But I was wrong. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go on a little bit of an adventure in order to level up properly. So, before that, let's play with my population. Vocational overview. Got three unemployed people. So, assign these unemployed people to farming. All three of them. Yay! Now let's see, how many people do we have? Got five scavengers? Wait, how many scavenger stations do we have? Do we have only five? One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, we could have had one more. Eh, doesn't matter. Does not matter. Well, let's see, what kind of things can I make without being an armorer level 3? I need armor rank level 4 to upgrade it to the maximum of that. But, hey, I can upgrade anything I want here. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's see. Which one? That's energy resistance for the EMP. Explosion damage, don't really have much to work. Prism shielding. Action point regeneration. Ah. The radiation is always usually good. Especially if I'm going to be wandering around out in the wastes. So I'm going to do this one. Lead plating. But we need a mod. Alright, what are we going to do? Rad scrubbers? That's only for eating food. Perception, plus 10 to accuracy. Visor highlights living targets. Let's go with this one. And the headlamp? I don't want to have any strange blue things, but I will take the bright headlamp. Yes. And hopefully, by the time I'm upgrading these generic things, I can upgrade the actual armor. We're sticking with the lead plating, because I like being radiation resistant. And let's see here. Bleed damage for unarmed attacks, 15 for unarmed. Ooh, power attack cost. Energy damage for unarmed attacks. I don't really do anything unarmed, so let's just go with optimized bracers for the power attack being better. Don't want to use up any of my legendary things quite yet. Alright. Oh no, I'm all out of lead. Oh, I'm out of fiber optics. Wait. You need fiber optics for that? Looks like I'm going to have to talk to somebody. But for now. Ooh. Oh, those are legs. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, increased damage radius from landing impact. Sprint cost less. One action point regeneration per kinetic servo equipped while moving. Let's just go with the carrying weight. That's always useful, carrying weight. Right arm! Still don't have enough of those fiber optics. Damn. But, optimized bracers. And carrying weight. And the torso. Damn. Alright. How many? We need... There's four for that one. I'm guessing it's four for the other one. Well, first, let's... Plus six action point regeneration. Minus 50% addiction chance. Movement speed is higher. Damage is less, though. Strength is increased. Take damage, recharge. Taking damage, recharge is action point. Might be useful. Use a stem pack below 50% health. Melee damage is reflected. Stealth boy! Energy damage. Oh, we need jets. But I need armor level 4 for that one. Damn it. Alright. So. Wait, do we need anything for... Okay, good. There's no need for fiber optics for that one. But lead plated, we need 4 for this one. What? Oh yeah, we already have... Lead. Here we are. 4 for that one. Looks like we need 4 for all of them. And which ones don't have it? That's leaded. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to need 16 fiber optics. Alright. Well, you're incomplete, but we're going to go off and find what we need.
Yes. Yosh.
Alright. Hee. Alright. Hello. Meet Deacon at the old highway. Oh, that's somewhere else. We are going to head to Good Neighbor, which is not there. Damn it, where is Good Neighbor? Is that it? No. Because they're the ones that have the good shit. I believe it's Cleo that might have the fiber optics I need.
Oh, stretching. Stretching is pretty good.
Creaking, cracking chair of mine. Yay, I can see living targets. That's always good.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Works for me.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun for every occasion.
Maybe. Alright, let's see. We need... power armor frame. Maybe later. Aw, damn. Doesn't have any of the fiber optics that I need. Crap. Oh well, I'll grab the fusion cores then. And I should be able to sell some of my... stuff. I'm gonna keep the food there, but I can sell the beer. The bourbon. Wasteland water. Keeping the stealth boy. Well, I won't need it if I get my armor proper. Mac and cheese, canned dog food, cram. Keeping my Nuka-Cola Quantum, the ice cold one that I bought, that I got so long ago. I can sell 10 of these Nuka-Cola. Well, sell them all. Quantum stays with me, though. No! I sold a Quantum by accident. Oh, well. I can sell a couple of these. Ha-ha! Now you owe me, woman. Which is the way I like it. Alright. I'll accept these terms. Yay. Well, let's check out Daisy, see if she has anything of use. Yeah, sure. No. Yes, you just have to shop. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh, yes. Terms, exchanges, or death threats. Yeah, but the thing is, I can make good on my death threats. Come on, junk. We need fiber optics. Asbestos, wood, material. Adhesive, glass, corkscrew. Fiber optics, please. Up, oh, there's one. None for you, huh? Fiberglass. No, come on. Ah, crap. Nothing. Damn it. What? No, I'll give you the pipe pistol. And, what else? What else did I pick up? This one? No, that's mine. Oh, it looks like that's all I got. Huh. Whatever else that thing was. Hmm. Huh. Oh, well. Acceptable, I guess. Alright, let's just move on then. Maybe I'll find fiber optics on the next thing. That's Deacon with Tradecraft. Meet the Minutemen at the castle. I'll leave the castle for later. Maybe that. Wait, I could get stuff for that. Jet to Mama Murphy. Oh, the Silver Shroud. Let's take care of the Silver Shroud since I'm here in Good Neighbor. I'm already wearing the Silver Shroud costume, so why not? History buff? Yes, I am. I am a history buff. Not really. I like history, or the stories of history anyway, so that I can learn from them and not make the same mistakes. Which is what history is meant to be used for, not to... Hello, puppy, my pretty puppy. Yo!
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you might like.
Yep. Yep.
And memorabilia, too? Here's something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
Yep.
What are you planning?
I'm still working that out. Some details I want to run by you.
Alright.
Well, after you give me the costume, that is.
Yeah, sure.
After all...
Oh, no, I'm naked.
The Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just one problem. I'm just not Silver Shroud material. Could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler, Jarvey Blake.
But the
don't sell yourself.
I got a better idea.
You up for being yeah. Shroud? You already got your own origin story and everything. Yeah, yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna be that cruel. The costume and gun are yours. Yay, I got the Silver Shroud again. Reduces damage from humans. Ooh. I'll take it. Calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud. Time to fight crime! Oh, really? let's keep humoring him. Now, before I take off my suit, which I am naked under, I gotta put the shroud back on. Wait, what? What the hell? Look at that. Damn. Alright. There's my hot, sexy ass. There. Now I need to put this back on. Apparently that's some sort of glitch. Okay. Yes, I can. And that's the point. Okay. Let's see. I think I need to turn into the Silver Shroud radio. Yep. Silver Shroud. Alright. When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud! Ha ha! Calling all Silver Shroud fans. A once in a lifetime announcement. The Silver Shroud returns and he's gonna clean up the streets. Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey just murdered Miss And maybe I should actually put on his weapon, the silver machine gun. I've got a lot of ammo for this thing. But I think, yeah, I've got to upgrade this bitch. Yeah, selling kibbs to children. Oh, yeah. You're not alive anymore. There you go. Oh, yeah, that's right. Leave the calling card. Ammo.
Friend of the show, Jerry is here.
Friend of the show? Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
It's on.
Got a reason to be bothering me. Ah, great. Shoot up a synth body snatcher over here. Is he a synth? Let me check. Yes, he is. He's got the synth component right there. I'll take it. All right, now let's see here.
We're recording in here.
Wait, what just happened? Did this thing just glitch out? Ah, damn it.
Yes. Great. The Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already.
Oh, okay, for a second there, I thought it skipped ahead a few bits. To the part where he gets kidnapped.
This guy's actually for real? Oh, you better believe it. So, Jerry, go on.
Okay.
Tell us about what we're talking about. Right. So, right. AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's. He's doing good for himself. He says he's got a whole new market. Kids.
What the hell?
Even with his garbage chems, he's just breaking in the caps. You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Bad gear.
Why? This Shroud guy, he's gonna muscle in on the chem trade now?
No. He's gonna do something about it. H.A.'s selling the kids. And his chems have killed people.
And? I don't get it.
We can't let H.A. kill kids.
Alright, let's talk.
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Hi. Oh, really?
When evil walks the streets,
selling cash to kids.
What's it to you? What the hell, right?
For
50 caps.
Alright, fine.
Come on, dollface.
Last chance. No more kids.
Your days of corrupting are
you. What the hell with you?
Well, you're first. There we go. Crispy squirrel bits. Bandage scissors. Dandy boy apples. Padded blue newsboy cap. That goes there. And hone. Okay.
Special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe Shack and killed four innocent drifters.
Oh, man. If you want to see the that sounds Charlie terrible.
Station, stay near Whitechapel Charlie.
Yeah, I'll start acting. If I remember right, I need to start acting. Like, being the Silver Shroud. Like, oh, justice is incorruptible. Stuff like that. Alright, now what was I planning on doing? I was gonna do something. But what was it? I forget. I forget what it was. I had a plan to do something. Damn. Oh, level up, that's right. Alright, and the last of the armorer. Yay! Wahoo! Yay, Bright!
Tangling over a pit of fire reminds me of our adventure against the Chelsea Mingler, mistress.
The Chelsea Mingler? Hello, British man! Hey, who says I'm freeloading? Yeah. Let's go this one. Water Street Apartments, huh? Alright. Okay. Thank you. Let's go in and out. You know, all these can... This is starting to get a little grating. I'll keep it off until I have to go elsewhere. I mean, until I have to get my next mission. We don't want us to be... We don't want my wonderful listeners to be listening to the wrong show, now should we? Okay, now, check out my map. I believe I've already been there once before. Just south of Good Neighbor. Looks like no, I haven't been there. And if I have, then it's not showing me, so... I wonder, what places Carrie... Yeah, I'm curious. What places... Aw, it's not loading up. The details are missing. See, you could look at it and it looks all cloudy and foggy. Eh. But what places Carrie fiber optics? That's a good question. Oh, I could try Diamond City after I'm done with this. Good neighbor doesn't carry it. Yeah, I'll give Diamond City a try. Don't have enough caps to build all of my don't have enough caps to build my own shopping centers quite yet, but I will eventually. Be patient. Oh, there it is. The details have loaded up. Good for you. All right, come on. Huh? Yay. All that just to get out of Good Neighbor. What? Oh. Hmm. Okay. All right. Looks like I need to go around. After I kill this person, and since I'm armor level 4 now, I will probably go back to Sanctuary and upgrade my armor the rest of the way that I can. Jump! Boom! Oh, that was really close. Okay. Water Street Apartments, huh? In we go. I wonder if Water Street Apartments is a real place in Boston. Again, just gotta wonder it. It might be. Boston is a pretty historic place. La la la. Hello. Disarmed. Okay. Fragmentation grenade and all that nonsense. Hello. Wait a minute. Isn't there, like, stairs? Yes, there are. Hi there. All right. I could take the elevator, but what's the point in that? Where's the fun? Hee hee hee. Anything we got in here? Nothing? No? Hmm. Hello. Maybe. Uh-huh. You are kind of insane, aren't you? Let's go with this one. I'll take the contract. And I could assassinate whoever it was and get the contract, but I don't want to. Stash of caps, drugs, a bowl, alarm clock. Hey, she had a pretty nice bed already. Not bad. TV. Orange Mentax. She's a classy druggie. She actually had flavored drugs. Good for you. Anything else down here? Aluminum canister. Ooh. Mines and shit. Alright. Well, that's that. Now we have to listen to the radio again. Ah, plasma mine, pulse mines. That's what I got from her. Oh yeah, that's what I was looking for. The assassination thing. Contract, where is it? Yeah, overdue book, those are for later. Yep, Shelley Taylor. What's this one say? What the? Nope.
No, it wasn't Bobby No-Nos who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud. See his calling card if you don't believe me. Now's our time, listeners. Justice is coming to Good Neighbor. You'll see.
Well, let's use the elevator this time. I wonder where this will take me. Oh no, I cut my dog in half.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud.
Aha!
Today's episode, the mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Alright, let's check this out. Listen to Silver Shroud Station. I'm already doing that.
Silver Shroud, fret not, old
really? I could have... Holy crap! I could have gone in there through there. Oh, damn it. That sounds interesting to me. Well. Hello, monkey. Ah! I'm falling. Alright. Assault rifle, I already have one.
The contents of the late mayor's case.
But these are real estate papers, leases and deeds for most of the businesses in Scarlet Square.
Okay.
They are my intrepid. It would seem our mayor Murphy.
Looks like the only way to drop into good neighbor is from above.
He was here to meet with some other.
Oh well. That probably is my catchphrase. Oh, well. Just... Whoa.
What the? Silver Shroud? And Mistress of Mystery? And the mayor? Dead?
Fat Fading, the infamous Mampos. So, you were meeting with Mayor Murphy. Why? Tell me, and you may yet live.
Best listen to my friend.
Probably more crap. Let's get this one here, whatever it is. Which place is this? Maybe I have to go above. Hello. Hey, is that the way into Good Neighbor? It might be. Ah, damn. Nope, that's not the way into Good Neighbor. Damn it.
No. We'll let our quarry now. That bullet must be removed. And you're bleeding badly.
Must. Back to my...
Hush now, Stoic Shroud. I'll take you to my parlor.
Alright, alright, I got that. Let's just move on. It's been quiet for too long. I am leaving! I don't want to listen anymore, Silver Shroud. It's so... So... 40s. At least I think it would be 40s, wouldn't it? Is it 40s? Sorry. Sorry, Mike. Is it 40s, or would it be 20s? I don't remember. Nah, 20s would be Great Depression era. It'd be right after the 20s. Alright, I don't have any real things, real junk to store, but I can still work on my armor. And upgrade the Silver Shroud's thing. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah. Good job for you, Mama Murphy. Let's upgrade the Silver Shroud's silver submachine gun. To the powerful receiver. Yes. Let's see. Armor piercing is a lot more. Range is less, but, it doesn't need to have range. This is a submachine gun. It's supposed to be short light barrel. Range is still incredible. Range is still great. Sight, huh. The sight spread is lower. That's good. Spread recoil is lower. VAT's cost is lower. Ah, it's better. All right. That's at full stock. Recoil dampening stock, always good. The large drum, large quick eject drum, yes. And standard sights, reflex sights are always useful. And the muzzle. Oh, I don't have any adhesive left. Crap. We would need the brake, the muzzle breaker. Only horizontal, it still goes back. Crap. Makes me sad. I don't have enough. Wait, can I scrap anything? Here's a combat rifle. No, I don't want to take it all. I want to scrap. So. Let's see, this combat rifle, I already have one. That's the sniper rifle right here. So we're going to get rid of that. Ah, there's no adhesive. Damn. Ah, that makes me sad. Yeah, I know. Just be patient. I gotta work. And don't tell me I need adhesive for this. Ah, crap. Should have known better. Oh, well. Let's see. Maybe I should. Let's see, do I have enough crap caps to build some stores? Yes, I do, but I'm not the right cap collector level. Clothing shop. Clothing Emporium is what I'm looking for. Ah, alright. Well, not really the Clothing Emporium, but an Emporium, whatever it is. That's what I'm looking for. Something that has massive appeal. And then I'm going to have to go around and look for the special level 4... I think I'm level 4. Level 3 shop owners. Well, let's head back over here to Diamond City. Oh, wait, no, not just outside Diamond City. We need to be the Diamond City Market. Ha! That baseball bat is funny. Whoops. Grabbed on the wrong thing there. Alright, come on. According to local history, the Institute formed from the remains of the CIT, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology, but the college itself has lain in ruins for more than 2 centuries. Yeah. Huh? Oh, somebody just asked me, yeah. What? Yeah. Oh, come on. They're closed? Oh, wait. This guy's not closed. Sounds good to me. We also buy unwanted stuff. It is the highest quality available, is it? Huh? How about junk? And we got bag of cement. Alright, come on. We need things with adhesive. And fiber optics. That's all we need. All right. These two with fiber optics. Don't need circuitry right now. We do need adhesive. Oh, don't have any fiber optics. All right. Adhesive. Okay. Now with that, can't sell these submachine guns, but I can sell the fragmentation grenades and the Molotov cocktails. Plasma mine, pulse mines. There we go. Save myself as much money as I can. I can sell some of my food, even though it's useful. Dandy boy apples, glowing fungus. Nah, I'll keep my cherry. Barry Metats, jet. Med-X. I don't remember what Med-X does, but it's a chem, so it doesn't matter to me. Mentats, vodka, bourbon, whiskey. Alright. Let's sell 5 of these. Only 10 of these. Yay! I'm in the positive. 5 of these. And how many can I get away with? Let's try 44. Yep, there's that. You don't have anything else I need. Unless, of course, I can salvage something from any of these. But I don't think I can. And you don't have any special weapons either. So, except... Thank you. Now then.
Oh man, you got a robot button?
Damn it. Hello. Hey wait, I can sleep at Piper's. Piper likes me, so I can sleep here. Until the other shops open, and then I can check their stores for fiber optics and adhesive. Wait, can I sit on the couch? No, of course I can't. Alright. Okay. Sit on the couch. And we will wait. It's 6 a.m., so we wait maybe 4 hours. Hey! Standing on top of me, dumbass? You know, I honestly could swap out Codsworth's hover jet for sentry legs. I totally could do that. Yes, that would be hilarious. But it would also be cumbersome, because sentries can't go everywhere. They may be insanely stable and able to do amazing things. Chems? Nope. Not interested in chems. You? I just got you from Diamond Surplus. Hello there.
You're that new girl, right?
Yeah, why not?
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
Yeah.
So you know weapon?
Listen, yeah.
I can sell you guns. Install a scope.
Okay.
All right. Get back to you and what kind of
yep, sure. Let's take a look.
Feel free to take...
All right. We need the big boy. Nope. That's for later. For right now... Aw. It doesn't have what I need. Too bad.
You then. You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swap.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I believe that. Junk? What do we got? Just baseballs, which is leather, and... Nope, you don't have what I need. Makes me sad. Alright, what about this? Oh, you're just a food place. Hello. Oh, the wind. Or just glitching out. One or the other. Alright, let's get out of here. It makes me sad. Alright, let's... Whoa. What's going on here? Alright, Eager Tours. They're not happy! Why aren't they happy? I wonder why. Defense and Oberlin Station. Sanctuary's happiness is down as well. Wonder what it is. But that's for later. That's for me to do off-camera. Hello. Oh, I have the option. Well, I'm not going to assassinate her, but I will go there. Why won't it let me fast travel someplace? Okay, crap's going down here. Something's wrong. Let's get out of Diamond City because whatever is happening is affecting fast travel. The Mr. Gutsy was created by General Atomics International as a combat alternative to its domestic Mr. Handy robot. That Mr. Handy robot lasts forever! I'm happy Codsworth is with me. He's a nice guy. He's a wonderful guy. Look, Mr. Gutsy. Sorry, Mr. Handy, about replacing your eyes with weapons, but it needed to be done. Metal armor offers additional protection against ballistic damage. Oh, wait a minute, I just thought of something. I thought of the reason why there are a whole bunch of weapon mod stations and armor mod stations out in the middle of the wastes. Because you can bring along your modifications and swap them out on the fly. Ha! Never even once occurred to me. I always wonder, you can't build modifications out of your junk, you don't have enough of it. But now I know. Now I can understand. Now I can go to Bunker Hill. For some reason, I couldn't fast travel out of Diamond City. Where the girls are mediocre, not really quite pretty. There's a little bit of trivia for you. Las Vegas' real name is actually Paradise City. The city of Las Vegas proper is not where the Vegas Strip is. That's Paradise City. And it's a different city because I learned this from other people, from people who looked into it. It's a different city because it allows them to avoid the taxes that Vegas would impose on all the casinos. So they don't have to pay one level of taxes. So Paradise City, even though it's completely encompassed by Vegas, still has not been annexed by Vegas. And they also are not in Las Vegas or in Paradise City. They also do not have any police or fire support from Las Vegas. I hear people firing. Hey, wait, that's right. This place actually has stores. Let's give this a look-see. Hello, kids.
I'm Meg.
Hi, Meg. You, what do you got?
Load a little heavy, Dad? I'll buy anything you don't need and sell everything you do.
Sounds good. What do we have?
Let's take a look. You got the caps? I got the goods.
Yeah. Hi, Deb. Junk? Ooh, okay. Biometric scanner. Oop, it's got fiber optics. Come on. We need adhesive, as always. Might be able to get some of this. Oh, Economy Wonder Glue. Has a lot of adhesive on it. Just making sure I didn't miss anything during that quick run. Come on. Fiberglass. Close, but not quite. Eh, of course no one would have a shipment of fiber optics. Aluminum, fiberglass, adhesive. Yep, that's that. And it's small enough that I can just absorb it this time. Thank you. How about you? What do you got?
Sure.
Ballistic fiber. So close. Fiberglass. Nope. Thanks anyway. How about you, sir? What are you doing all the way over there?
You've heard of old man Stockton,
yes? No.
Stockton. I run three caravans that travel throughout the Commonwealth.
Do you? Never mind. If you don't want to sell me anything, that's fine. Okay, hello. You're a caravan worker. Okay. Well, let's do what I came to do, which is head towards this place and talk to her. I'm not going to kill her. I want to talk to her. So let's go. Hello, what's that? Oh yeah, that's the Shamrock Brewery or whatever it is. Or shipping place. Eh, call it what you will. I don't care. Shamrock, hello. Legendary Raider. Yo. Cavalier's operator's left leg.
Well, hello there.
Who else is around here? Oh, got somebody up there. At least I think up there. Yep, up there. Come on, I've got you pinged. Yes, I am. Come on, lady. Yeah, all right, you're messing around now. Yeah, I can't get up there. Not without going inside the building, and I'm not doing that. Hey. Nah. Let's see. This guy. It's weaker, but I have more crap before it. Ah, reflex sight. Hey, motorcycle. Are you a functioning motorcycle? Probably not. Ah, hey, there's a police station up ahead. Or is that a... No. Police stations have the shield. That's an army base, like an army surplus base or something. There's a fuel depot. Of some kind. There's radiation about. Enough radiation to get through what little what radiation shielding I already have. That is something. Must be the nature of this fuel depot. Hello. Oh, she's still from before. Gotcha. Oh, so that's what it was. All right. I have so much radiation shielding in this thing, and that's the one that I want to keep. County Crossing, huh? Huh, look at this place. Not bad. Not bad at all. I wonder. Hello. National Guard Training Yard. Holy shit, man. Thing didn't even give me any warning. I'm so glad that I got this thing on. If I was in my old duds, I probably would have been dead already. Damn it! Prick, I was trying to get you, but no. Alright, what the... Okay, good. Yeah, I gotta get in here. Well, I'll get in here... next time. Okay, thank you very much for joining me on this episode of Lance Plays Alone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and as always, have a good day.